about to show you guys what's became one of my favorite meals, and it sounds crazy that this is one of my favorite, but being in show prep and being on low carbs, I'm not gonna say how much I'm running today carb-wise, but today is an off day of training, so today it's basically 10 to 15 carbs is it. The rest are my high proteins, my healthy fats, and then tomorrow will be a carb load day. But today, and every day I have this, but I normally have it two times a day. My first time I use egg whites in it as well, but this time I'm just using chicken. I have 6 ounces of chicken put in a bowl. I'm gonna heat it up and I'll let you see what's
These up. Are my go-to items right here for basically all of my foods right now. I have Taco Bell hot sauce, which is 0 calories, spicy mustard, 0 calories, popcorn seasoning, which is really good and it has nothing in it that's gonna hurt you, just a little bit of extra sodium. Then pink Himalayan sea salt and garlic powder. Like I said, that goes on about every one of my meals right now.
Chicken is heated. Now we'll use this baby spring mix of pretty much all green leaves. It has a little bit of red in it, but nothing. Use 2 big handfuls of the lettuce, with the leaves, whatever that stuff is. And then about a quarter of your cucumber. And cucumber is a really good diuretic for anyone that's is needing to lose some water weight, or you're in a final week of show prep, add some cucumber or asparagus. Both really good items to help push out some excess water weight. So then I'll add my garlic, my sea salt. My popcorn seasoning, and this comes in all kinds of different flavors. Spicy mustard. Taco Bell hot sauce. And I just take a fork and I mix all this up, and then I've got one more thing to add to it. To finalize it, I put a mix of red and green peppers and onions on top, and I think this is really what gives it that extra goodness. I started to add these to all of my foods as well. Is now complete. It's the finished goodness.